Good morning, students. Let us have the first chapter of our English Mulberry book. So I welcome you here once again. Let us pay attention to this first chapter. The name of the chapter is Leaving the Valley. Now, who is leaving the valley here? I will be explaining in when I read out the chapter and explain to you. You will understand better who is this person going to leave the valley here. So, dear students, let us read. Given below is a quote by Malana. Now, who is this Malana here? A Muslim girl. Her name is Malana here. What does the quote say? Unscramble the words. Now, the words are given. I have already written the correct spelling also. You can go through. One child, one teacher, one book, and one pen can change the world. The words are scrambled there. You have to form these words again into correct words. So you can go through yourself this and find out yourself. You also can work hard on this. On this. After this, I would like to tell you something about this girl. Malana is an activist of the education of the girls, and women. And she began her activism in her native Swat, where she lived, that her birthplace was Swat Valley in northwest Pakistan. Where it is in northwest Pakistan, you can read yourself and understand better. Where the local Taliban at times did not allow girls to attend the schools. Now, this is a problem that she faced in her life, that the Taliban, local Taliban, did not allow any girls to attend the school. In 2009, when Malana was 12 years old, the growing violence in her region forced her to flee from there. Now, this is a play. Now, here comes the name of the chapter, Leaving the Valley. Now, the force of the situation around that the local Taliban were not allowing the girls to attend the schools for their further education. They didn't want that the girls should acquire knowledge, or they should study, or they should attend the school. So now we shall see in brief. Now this is the girl here whom I am telling about. Her name is Malana. Now, this is a girl about whom we are going to study. Now, after this, now she says, leaving our home felt like having my heart ripped out. I stood on a roof looking at the mountain and snow-topped Mount Elium. I looked at the trees all coming into leaf. Their fruits of every apricot tree might be eaten by someone else this year. Now, she's standing on the top of the house and admiring the valley of Swat, of her native place, and she's thinking, now I will leave and go, and then who will see all this beautiful valley here? Who will see the beauty around? Now she's telling the trees, the new leaves coming up, the tree, the fruits of her apricot tree might be eaten by someone else. Now she's thinking, this year I will not be eating, someone else will be eating this year. Everything was silent. Now everything was silent. Pin drop of silence. Please find out the meaning of this. There was no sound from the river of the wind. No, even the birds were not chirping. Now everything was into dead silence. Now she says, I wanted to cry because I felt in my heart that I might never see my home again. Now she's feeling terribly sad that if I leave and go, I will not be able to see my native place again. This girl is extremely feeling sad. Now she says, everything I could not imagine happening. Now she's saying, I could not even imagine that this will take place. But I thought my school would not close. She never imagined that her going to the school also will be stopped. I thought we would never. Now she's telling again that I never thought that I should leave my native place, Swat. And we were just about to. Now they are just about to leave. Now she's telling that I thought Swat, now my place would be free of Taliban one day and we will rejoice, but now I realize that might not happen. Now she is thinking, imagining that she was imagining that one day all the situations will be calmed down, everything will be okay, and I will, all the people around and my family, and we will rejoice. But this all, nothing happened. Now here, the paragraph 2, that was the paragraph 1. Now here, paragraph 1. Now she says, I started crying. If it was as if everyone had been waiting for someone else to start. My cousin's wife. Now everybody's, now she started crying and she was looking at everybody's face and then imagining, thinking that everybody wants to cry because leaving their own houses. Now her cousin's wife, Honey, started weeping. And all of them were crying. But my mother, but she says, Malana says that my mother was very, very strong woman. She could control her feeling. Now here the meaning composed means feeling under control. Now she was very courageous woman and could control. Now after this, what happens? Now she puts all her books into the bag and then packed another bag for clothes. I couldn't think straight. Now this word also you will find the meaning straight. And I took the trousers from one set and the top from another. So I had to pack bag of things which didn't match. Now she's telling that I didn't even take my school awards. I didn't even take the school awards, no, or photos or personal belongings. What is the meaning of belonging here? Whatever belonged to her. And because they were supposed to travel by someone else's car, so they have to take less luggage. So this girl is not carrying with her anything of her study material, whatever she got, awards, school photos, and personal belonging. Then they left even our only, again it is explained here, our only valuable items that had been our TV, a fridge, a washing machine. We didn't have a leaf of luxury. They were not very rich, but then they had all these things. But still, they're planning how to move from this place. Now, Papa was very adamant. He didn't want to leave that place and go. But Mother asked the permission, called Dr. Abzal and begged him to tell her husband to leave this place since this situation, because some of her relatives were killed in gunfire. So she was scared that her family will be dead there if she remains there. So she requested to Dr. Afzal that please inform my husband to leave this place along with the family. Now, after this, on May 5th, 2009, we became IDPS, internally displaced persons. It looks like this is some disease name, sickness. But you will find out, read the chapter and find out why this word is told here, spoken here. Now she says, my mother, father, grandmother, my cousin's wife, baby, and all my brothers were squashed into the back of doctor. Now they sat into this door. Now this doctor's family also was going, a neighbor's family. So they got a lift to go by with their neighbors. So they could move from that place to another place with their neighbor. So they have to take the lesser luggage. Now after that, as they sat in the vehicle, in the car, and as her father started driving, she saw after a little time that the road was full of, the streets were jam-packed. I had never seen them so busy before. There were everywhere, as well as rickshaw, mule, carts, and trucks, laden and with people's belonging. It seemed like all were running away from that place, saving their life. Thousands of people were leaving just the clothes they had on them. Now the clothes what they were wearing, just and their little bit of material was there with them. So they were leaving from there. It looked like somewhere war is going to take place and all are running away. Now all want to say, now here few word meanings are there, so you will write in your notebook and learn these word meanings. After this, now she says again, it felt as if the whole valley was on the move. Now looking at the people on the road, she says that I felt like the whole valley's Swathu Valley was on move. Few people knew where they were going. Now all are running away from there, saving their life. But only the few people knew that where they have to go. They just knew they had to leave. Only they knew that they have to leave this Taliban area where this war is going on, taking place. People are dead. People are killed there. So this was the biggest exodus. What is the meaning of exodus here? Please find out, dear children. In Pashtun history. Now this was the exodus called here in Pashtun history. Now after this, dear students, I have placed this whole chapter in your video. You can go through and read the in-text question answers. You can find out the answers and do it yourself. Read the whole chapter. Dear students, I want you to read the whole chapter. So please go through the chapter, read it, and write down the word meanings. Learn it. This is the girl you can see again here. I will explain to you in the second part. Only till these two pages I am explaining to you. So I will continue the story of her moving from Swat, leaving the place. This is, and you can read about her. Who is she? This you can read. Before we complete the chapter, you can read this about her. It is, she was born in 1997 in Mingora, province of Pakistan. You can go through this. And here one exercise is given to you, quick answers. So you have to find out the correct answer here and tick the correct answer in your notebook. So dear students, this is a little one exercise continued here. B, C, D, E. You have to choose the correct answer. Which is the correct answer? This is correct answer or this is the correct answer? This is the one or this, this, this. Which one is the correct answer? So choose the correct answer. After this, you have to complete this exercise. The words given below are taken from the text. Use the suffix given in the box to make new words. You can use these words to complete like value, valuable. So for example, I already told you like value, valuable. So you can form all these four now. One I have already explained. This you can do, this, this, this. So this is your homework. But read the chapter, okay, dear students, please read the chapter. So, dear students, once again, I remind you all to complete this chapter successfully. How much I have explained to you that there is a girl, Malana, and there is some what... The local Taliban people are troubling there. They don't allow the girls to go to attend their school, and many wars are taking place. So people are dead in gunfire. So they all are running away to save their life. All are running away to save their lives. So this girl is missing all her studies. Now how much importance she gives to her studies, you will see in this whole chapter. So here she's seeing the struggle around of the people running away, and she is unable to take any of her study materials with her. Now who is this girl here? I will show you once again. This is the girl here, Malana. This is the girl. You also can be inspired by this girl. So read this once again. Read about her this. The whole people around, they have to move out, leave the valley where they were enjoying the beauty around. Now this girl is extremely feeling sad that she has to leave her birthplace, native place, and move to another place. We will continue in second video. Now this video, please go through the chapter, write down the word meanings, and find out the in-text question answers. So thank you, students. Study well, work hard.